Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic:
have you been specific? Let your request be made known unto God. Philippians 4, 6. Too often we talk to everybody about our problems except the one that can do something about it. God says, let your request be made known unto me. Have you done that today? Have you talked to God about the specific things you're concerned over? If you'll be specific with Him, He'll be specific with you. Jesus said, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it, and it will be yours. Mark 11, 24. How do you think you would act if you knew that your prayer had already been answered? Wouldn't you praise God? Wouldn't you speak confidently? Perhaps you're having difficulty believing. Then the word for you today is, if two of you on earth agree about anything you ask for, it will be done for you. Matthew 18, 19. Join your faith with the faith of others. Multiply your impact before the throne. Unite and get results. When someone asks you to pray for them, take it seriously. Don't just promise to pray, do it. The Bible is about us, not about you. We are told to pray for one another, encourage one another, and bear one another's burdens. The thought for today: today let your request be made known. The door is open. He's inviting you to come in. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.